Hello guys, let's make one more exercise in FreeCAD. In this tutorial, you'll learn how to use the sketch features, revolution and fillet features, shell and pocket. So open your FreeCAD and let's go. The first step to create this exercise here, we'll select a plane and we'll make this sketch here. Make a line here, okay? A line here with 50 millimeters, another line here with 50 millimeters. The fillet here, this radius, we'll make after we use the revolution features, okay? So make another line here and a line here. We have all the dimensions. This line here, 50 millimeters. This one, 50 millimeters. This one here, 75 millimeters. And this one here, 25 millimeters, okay? And close the sketch here. So open the FreeCAD, go to create a sketch, select here the front plane, wax Z plane, select the polyline, click here in this point, make a line here. Let me move here a little bit. Make a line here, another line here. Make this sketch, we'll put the dimensions later, okay? Now go to dimensions, this line here, 50 millimeters, this one, 50 millimeters, this one, 75 millimeters, and this one here has 25 millimeters. And the angle between these two lines here is 60 degrees, okay? The angle here is asymmetric, okay? So the same dimension for the both sides. So go to dimension here, the angle here is 60 degrees. Okay, we made this. Now, leave the sketch. And here we'll select the revolution features. The revolution is an operation that rotates our 2D sketch around an axis to create a 3D solid. So select revolution. It was automatic. So it's rotate our 2D sketch in around the axis here to create this solid body. Press OK. We made this, okay? Now let's create the fillet here. The fillet here and here. The radius of this fillet is 10 millimeters, okay? So go to fillet. The fillet makes an angle in the edge. Okay, it's a simple feature. So select this edge here, and this edge here. The radius, 10 millimeters, and press OK. We made this, okay? Now we need to transform this solid into a hollow shell by removing this face here and adding thickness to the remaining ones, okay? So to make this, we'll use the thickness features, okay? So let's see the dimension here. The thickness here is 5 millimeters, the thickness of this body here, okay? And out this body, 50 millimeters. So go to thickness, select the face that we will remove, this face here, and add the thickness here is 5 millimeters. And the model here, select the skin, and we'll make this, press OK. Look this, we made this, okay? Now, to finish this exercise here, we need to make this hole here in this side and this side here. Look this, we have two holes here, okay? To make this, we'll select the right plane and make this hole with 10 millimeters of diameter. And the distance of the center of this circle and the midpoint here is 60 millimeters, okay? So the dimensions is here. So open the FreeCAD here, go to create a sketch. Here, select the right plane, this plane here, okay? Let's make a zoom here. Select a circle, click here. The diameter here is 10 millimeters of diameter. Press OK. If you FreeCAD, if your FreeCAD is not showing the sketch, click here and view section. Okay, so we'll see the sketch here. Now go to dimensions. The distance between the center of the circle and the midpoint is 60 millimeters. Make sure that this circle is vertical with this point here, okay? Then leave the sketch. And now go to pocket. The pocket creates a pocket with the selected sketch. We'll remove the solid body. So the dimension here, the type, selected through all. Look that we have this hole here. To make the same in the other side, select the symmetric to plane. Okay. And here we finish your exercise. So thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel for more and see you in the next video. Bye-bye.